took the entire industrial way to transport it.
Wow.
Low pressure. So I designed like a pump system to like suck air out. But the way I did it was not shoot it not in there and then put something like on it to cover it. Like that's like not good enough.
Yeah.
So I designed a way to turn a pump on and then a little ball, just like a seal. Pump on the ball comes up and then for the pump off, just the pressure in the box would be lower than one inch. That would all start
changing.
It's like a pretty cool little design. I guess he pays, he's gonna pay us. And I'll get to contribute to the legal weed industry, which is like goals. Like major stoner goals.
It's like